假的，自由对一些人非常重要。这个奖的目的就是促进全世界自由的增长，这个对中国人也是很重要。
谢谢，谢谢。
2012, awarded to Mao Yushe in recognition of his unwavering and effective promotion of his unwavering and effective promotion of liberty through decades of careful articulation and application of the principles of personal freedom, individual rights, limited government, and the rule of law in support of advancing China as a freeand prosperous nation, awarded this 4th of May, 2012.
Tonight, we stand here together in this shining city upon a hill to celebrate our common beliefs, our common hopes, and our common commitment to the values that make the Peto Institute so very special. Those Peto values bring us together today, united as common citizens of the world. This is why I like to think of us as Peto citizens. Those Peto values.One, promoting and preserving peace. Two, nurturing free markets, free of externalities such as corruption and special interests of the privileged and powerful. Three, limiting government, with systematic mechanisms to ensure societal fairness, to prevent overreaching by authoritarian power. And four, promoting and preserving the principles of individual liberty, which is a social contract, balancing the rights of the rights of the collective and those of the individual. Tonight, we celebrate the inspirational and timeless values, which are the common thread that runs through all the great civilizations and cultures of the world from the beginning of humanity.
Tonight, to be recognized by the Cato Institute as the recipient of the Milton Friedman Prize for Advancing Liberty. I cannot express enough my grateful appreciation for the recognition and for Cato's many decades of invaluable support and guidance on the long road to liberty in China. Before I proceed further, I want to take a personal indulgence to introduce my family, especially my wife, Yan Ling, my son, Wei Xin, my daughter, Yan Xin, granddaughters,